Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and we are back for more Sly Cooper Collection. We are doing Rumble Down Under.
At first, it seemed just like old times. The gang was back in action. But little by little, we learned that Murray's heart just wasn't in it. Without the guru's permission to give up on his Dreamtime training, he'd never really feel comfortable returning to the gang. We knew we needed to help him out. So, we packed up our things, whipped up some quick disguises, and headed for the Australian Outback. Along the way, Murray told us story after story about his teacher's amazing abilities. Apparently, this guru of his was capable of fantastic feats. He used the Dreamtime to blend perfectly into his surroundings and even gain mental control over the weak-minded. If even half the stories were true, then this was a guy I just had to meet. Our gang needed to grow its ranks for a chance to get inside the Cooper Vault. And this guru, this Outback Mystic, was looking like the best recruit we could have ever asked for. However, when we finally arrived in the Outback, it was a shock to find that things had changed. And the guru was nowhere to be seen.
Sly Cooper and the gang in Rumble Down Under. In case you haven't heard me say the title enough, Rumble Down Under. Just in case you hadn't heard it before. You and Dumo? Australia, 8:14 p.m. I'm pretty sure I butchered that name. Look, there's Sly. There's a helicopter. And there's a kangaroo. And there's a coyote? New training challenges are available for Murray in the hazard room. Yes, bring me on the hazard room. Bring me to the hazard room. This is mainly for you guys' benefit, because I would like to show everything about the game. So, okay, there's just one. Do it to it, Murray.
All right, Murray. Time to brush up on your power moves. The first one is throwing stuff.
Pluck it and chuck it. That's me.
To pick something up, just get close and hit the circle button. To throw, just face your target and press the square button.
Circle, square, ain't hardly fair. Looks like I've got plenty of rocks to throw with.
Try breaking all those pillars.
Can do.
Like he said, circle, square, circle, square, circle, square. Simple as pie.
Nice job. You can also pick up guards when they're knocked out.
Great! I knocked the small guys out with one punch!
You might have to be a little more subtle with the big flashlight guards. They're pretty tough. Sneak up behind this guy and sucker punch him while he's not looking. Then pick him up and throw him at the pillar.
Gotcha! Sneak up, sucker punch, grab, throw, destroy! Kid stuff!
Let's see what
it is, really. Because really, kids love to do that stuff. Sucker punch. Circle. Oh, he looks so scared. Die.
An easy way to knock out guards is to throw something at them.
Ah, the old rock to the head routine.
Yep. Throw a rock at that guard to knock him out, then pick him up and throw him at that pillar.
Can do, little brother.
I just noticed that the guard is using rockets as bullets. Hoi! Come here, you bastard. Go die.
Well done. Okay,
go die for my
picture. About this next guy?
he's got a ton of cash in his back pocket. Chump, he's just asking, begging me to rob him.
That's right. You may not have the agility or technology to pick his pocket, but you can use your strength to mug him quite thoroughly.
Oh, yeah. I just knock him flat, then pick him up.
Once you've got him above your head, press the circle button to shake loose any coins he has and collect the goods. Keep at it until he's empty.
The Murray will give this high roller a shakedown he'll never forget.
Now, I'm just going to go ahead and cover Sucker Punch's ass since they don't say it anywhere. Sucker Punch does not promote thieving or mugging. Mugging is bad, okay? Now, come here. Grab and shake, 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 shake. You get a prize! 32 coins. Now give me those coins. Free coins! What? Speak
okay,
to me.
Murray,
there you go.
The juggle grab is one of your most powerful moves. You ready?
Born ready!
When facing off against smaller opponents, you can knock them into the air with your triangle button uppercut, and then grab them before they hit the ground by pressing the circle button.
Okay. Let me see if I've got it. Hit them with my triangle button uppercut, then yank them out of the air by pressing the circle button. Is that right?
You got it. For this test,
circle button. It does everything.
And throw the guards at that pillar over there. Don't waste your time trying to fight them. Just focus on the technique.
Bring on the pain.
Alright, where's my guards? Come here. Come here, you. Wait. There's the next one. Oh, sorry, I burped a little. Come here. You have coins? I just not thought to check. Nope. And next guard's probably gonna be over here. Nope, he's over there. I tried to outpredict an AI and I lost. Hey, buddy. How's it shaking? Come here. You see that pole? Go dance on it for me. Hoi!
Excellent work! Another handy move is your thunder flop.
Oh yeah! Terror from above!
Just jump and press the square button to break this ground plane a few times.
Can do, Benny. Okay. Sorry, Mary. I mean, do it. Okay. And smash! Smash! Smash!
I gotta hand it to you, Murray. You're ready to take on the world.
Job complete. 8%.
Head outside and crack some skulls.
Damn straight, Bentley. As always, thanks for watching.